AFL club, the Western Bulldogs, has suspended the player at the centre of a sledging controversy. Will Minson issuing an apology to Port Adelaide's Danyle Pearce for comments he made about his mother.
Actions don't always speak louder than words. Will Minson's crude sledge against the mother of the Powers' Danyle Pearce echoed loudly. A Twitter tirade, a one-match ban and a public apology.
Very sorry for what was said on the field, and I'll continue to make attempts to contact Danyle throughout the day, and very, very regretful for what I said on the field.
What was said disappointed the AFL. It's zero tolerance for inappropriate language translating to a one-match ban. The Power and Pearce pleased with the club's response. Insulting a player's family is just not acceptable. He needs to know there is a line that you shouldn't even contemplate crossing. Will has apologised, but I don't need that to move on. His actions from here will mean far more than words.
Now, I've been out there most weeks for about a decade now, and probably the two worst things I've heard have probably come out of his mouth.
You know, the heat of battle often brings out a whole lot of things that happen.
No excuse for one well-known wag, Lucy Corns, who launched a Twitter assault. The Corns family, including their sick child, fell victim to Minson's sledging 4 years ago. She stands by her tirade.
I get white line fever, I get competitiveness. I'm stupid, I understand the way footy goes, but there are some platforms that cannot be used for sledging.
I have absolutely no intention of putting anyone through this sort of scrutiny ever again, so I've certainly learned from this experience.
Margie McClue, 10 News.